US Open champion Emma Raducanu says it felt like somebody else was playing as she watched Saturday's final for the first time on returning home.
The 18-year-old celebrated the historic win in New York before arriving back in London on Thursday.
Speaking to BBC Breakfast on Friday, she said being the first British woman in 44 years to win a Grand Slam singles title is gradually sinking in.
I watched the final and tried to remember how it felt, she added.
It's still such a whirlwind of an experience. I've loved every moment of it, but it is something that is difficult to comprehend.
When I was watching it, the final, it almost feels like that's not me who's playing and pulling off some of those shots.
I was really proud of how I came through some tough moments.
The straight set victory against Leila Fernandez made Raducanu the first qualifier to win a Grand Slam and raised her to world number 23 and British number 1.
Despite the amount at stake, the teenager said she didn't feel any stress when stepping out in front of a packed Arthur Ashe Stadium.
I was just having a lot of fun out there, she explained.
That's what helped because I wasn't thinking at all about anything that was out of my control or that was going on off the court.
I think that's the key that helped me have the run I had because I wasn't distracted. I was just focusing on what I had to do and I executed.